Hi, I'm Irvin. Today I'm going to tell you about the story of the mythological monster of Philippines, the Malinanga. Do you know it too, Ocean?
I don't know too.
But I will tell you the one that I know. It was a long time ago in the Spanish War. A pregnant woman was running away from a bunch of soldiers. She later lived in a bat cave. Later, the soldier found her and they killed her by cutting her in half. And after that, for 10 years, a mother and a daughter go in the cave to find water. The mother was pregnant and the daughter was the one who will help the mother. When the mother go and find the water, and when she come back, she didn't see her daughter, but she saw something else, a monster with an upper half body. And later the daughter, now being the Malinanga, kills the mother and eats the little baby in the mother. Now today, the myth says that at midnight, the normal human being will separate in half, and the upper half will grow bat-like wing, soft claw, soulless eye, and a long tongue. Like I said before, the Malinanga is really like to eat baby, because the Malinanga need to eat the baby in order to survive. If you're afraid, there is three things that can kill Malinanga. First, the soul, second, garlic, and the third, sunlight. If you want to kill Malinanga, you must find the lower part of the body and put the soul in there, or garlic in there, and wait for the Malinanga to return. And when the body goes into one, it will be dead. Or you can kill the lower part or hide. And when the sunrise comes, the Malinanga come out and cannot find the lower part, the sunlight will burn it. And beware the Malinanga, if that you.